the 1980 New Hampshire presidential primary. The whole world was watching, and John Crane was there, interviewing key political figures and getting all the facts. And now he'll be covering local county government for Channel 3's Eyewitness News.